Teach our child to hate all the blacks and all